back it up and the mirror hit them poses. Best friend, you soulmate.
They say that my flow too much and I got them racks in my pants and that on my wall. My brody don't go too much and he won't make with that, so you better not talk. We play with the too much.
Welcome to a brand new episode of NBA 2K TV. If you've been hooping in the neighborhood or in the rec, you may have come across this familiar group.
Too strong for you!
Yep, Team 2K TV is back and they've been putting in the time and they're ready to take you on. If you've watched last season, you know that anyone who comes up against us and takes that W, a 2K TV shirt is yours. Now, from what I've been told, they have improved and they wanted me to pass along this message. Don't expect any shirts this year. I don't know about that, but make sure you look out for them.
We're the land of the free and the home of the brave.
It's always fun to look around and see fans singing our Star-Spangled Banner, getting in the spirit. Should be a good one tonight. Don't go away.
No commentary. If you the competition, you gon' get buried. I don't cheat on the game, we get married. They gon' know me as legendary. When it stands, I ain't need no commentary. Ain't no option, ain't no secondary. I just throw it up like a Hail Mary.
Legendary.
Welcome, fans. Thanks for joining us for this Friday night edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Our broadcast team tonight, on one side, Greg Anthony. On the other side, Steve Smith. On the sideline, David Aldridge. I'm Kevin Harlan. And here's what the schedule looks like for the Los Angeles Lakers. On Sunday, they'll be matching up against Gordon Hayward and the Charlotte Hornets. Then on Tuesday, they'll be taking on Jonas Valanciunas and the Memphis Grizzlies. We are nearly...
Well, playing in Los Angeles presents...
It sure is, and the banners to prove it, David. Thank you. And checking out Utah's opening lineup, Conley is the point with Mitchell as the two guard. In at the small and power forward, it's Ingles and Bogdanovich. And it's Gobert in at center. And for the Lakers... LeBron and Davis, the dynamic forward pair. Dennis Schroeder is out there with Caldwell Pope, and it's Drummond in at the five, roaming the paint. And for teams already exceeding expectations, Greg, their spirits are running sky high right now.
And it's such a great feeling to come out strong, but it's hard to maintain that consistency. The teams that do, they believe in themselves, and they keep playing to their strength.
Here's Conley. After the made shot from Dennis Schroeder, Conley finds Mitchell. Launches a three. Good on the triple.
Donovan Mitchell.
Mitchell's got 5 points.
We've seen steady improvement in Mitchell's three-point shot. He's a legit threat from deep.
Schroeder passes to Davis. The shot's good on the assist by Schroeder.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Now, here's Mitchell. He has 5.
I like that Donovan Mitchell's not afraid to attack the rim. He finished strong.
Well, he wasn't a Burger Chain All-American or a one-and-done college star, but Donovan Mitchell's rapid emergence in the NBA has caught many by surprise.
You know, G.A., the first rookie ever to lead a playoff team in scoring. He was handed the keys right away, but he's not satisfied. He still wants more.
Here's Mitchell, following the bucket by the Lakers. Can't hit from 12. Drummond with it. Now defended by Mitchell. Here's Davis. Gobert with the block.
The wingspan of Gobert is huge, and he uses it so well to deny shooters.
And that one's good, Mitchell.
They have really found a rhythm here early. 4 for 5 to start this game.
The drive by LeBron. score the basket, his second of two attempts.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
Conley, good. Nice job down low.
Love the decision by Gobert, finding the open teammate, playing smart basketball.
And he drives in, and the dunk by James.
Really, that's his specialty right there, finding that angle and then going hard to the rim.
And it's Mitchell with the ball for Utah. And this is the first season matchup for them against the Lakers team.
And in this matchup, last season, not one of the games went their way.
And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope with the foul. That's his first foul. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. I'm Trez.